surprised the Syndicate is still standing after all the shit we've thrown at them.
I don't see a reason to stop.
Not saying we should.
All right. Then see you at the Broken Shillelagh.
I'm walking here. Can't stop the chat.
You're just a damn thief!
This doesn't seem like your kind of place, Pierce.
What's the hate? The beer is cheap, and I'm the best-looking motherfucker in here.
Look, you may think it's time to kick back, but I'm done toying with these bastards. I want Loren, and I want him now. So where is he?
No idea. But 10K says he's hiding out in that big-ass skyscraper.
Loren's a tactician. He's not gonna hole up in a building that screams, "I'm a criminal mastermind." I need something concrete.
To hit a powder.
I don't have time for a stripper.
No, Powder's a designer gun store downtown. I saw some of Loren's thugs talking to the owner. There's gotta be something there.
All right, let's go shopping. Wanna go shopping?
Not in the mood.
Wanna go kill a bunch of goons that work for Loren?
Definitely.
Philippe owns a gun store in town named Powder. Wanna go shopping?
See you in 5.
A lot of people with guns in there. We'll go in the back way.
You don't think the back's guarded?
There's like two punks.
What about the inside, motherfucker?
Put in your tampons and let's do this.
Shit!
in charge here probably knows where to find Loren.
Then let's get to the office and find her.
Oh, this can't be good.
Minigun!
Okay? He's still the best. Looks like the manager went home for the day.
I'll get what I can off the computer.
Pierce, we've waited long enough. Now we go for Loren.
It won't be easy. That whole tower's gotta be crawling with Morningstar.
Since when have we done things the easy way?
True. So what's the plan?
Kill everyone we see and find Loren?
Makes sense.
Meet me at the penthouse. I'll call Shandi. Shandi, it's time.
Just tell me where to be.
We're meeting at the penthouse.
I am gonna kill that son of a bitch.
Don't worry. He won't get away this time.
You bet your ass he won't.
That's a little big for you.
Give me the goddamn gun, Pierce.
Okay.
All right, let's give that motherfucker what's coming to him.